Too much of corruption can mission. That's why this election took place.
It's better now. It's better now. It's more accountability because everybody dare to voice out that's not right. Eh? And then the candidates, I believe some of them are good. Some are valid issues, but we need to have better representation. So for better government, good governance.
Being a Malaysian citizen, we need to, you know, have our duties and responsibility as a Malaysian citizen. We are voting the whoever the party we vote is, you know, individual. But I feel that, you know, we wait for the results tonight.
Candidate, there are the two the front runners, the Barisan Nasional candidate and the Pakatan Harapan candidate. Where it goes, I feel it's going to be a close fight. It's going to be a very close result. It is a hassle, but then it happens. It happens. Every election, it happens. By-election happens. People die. By-election, result nullified. We have by-election. So, but as a citizen, responsible citizen, we have to come and vote.